No. Barker has a special request for tomorrow for the audition. And it involves all of us.
Carl, your two favorite things were milk and tofu dogs. Now you can have both forever. Grandma, thanks for decorating the box.
It was my pleasure.
Can Artie see something nice for Carl?
Me? How do you... How do you say goodbye to somebody you could never say hello to? It's hard. I didn't get to see Carl very often. Then again, nobody else did. Except for Barker. Which is what made him so special. Carl wasn't just Barker's friend. He was a part of him. And that made him a part of all of us. Carl, you will forever be in our hearts. Keep on hopping, buddy.